inspiration for our still life show, Things Wondrous and Humble, came from the fact that we have a remarkable collection of still life paintings here at Reynolda House Museum of American Art. And they span a wide range from this wonderful sort of day glow 1970s piece by Audrey Flack, which you can see is playing on a lot of the traditional 17th century Dutch still life themes, things like a candle symbolizing the brevity of life, to works by William Harnett, who was a late 19th century painter whose works are often trompe l'oeil, which means to trick the eye in French. So you think you're looking at a real bookshelf, and your instinct is to reach your hand in and try to pull one of the books out. And we also have a lot of other works of art in the show that play on the idea of still life in really interesting and clever.